property, 250 acres, with trees and a stream. That, in the winter, dusted with snow, is quiet and secluded. A log cabin house with high ceilings is spacious, comfortable, and cozy, with his bulldog Missy, and decorated with mementos of friends, faith, fishing, and plenty of outdoorsman trophies. But it's the 4:30 a.m. wake-up call at a mere 16 degrees.
We're ready to go.
With a group of buddies.
Got lipstick on my duck hunting with lipstick, so we had a way to start today.
That gets his blood flowing. An hour ride toward Macon, through a locked gate.
All right, let's roll.
And in the still of the early morning.
I mean, it froze up solid. That might not be good.
Ryan Klesko is in his element.
Aren't you glad you got up early this morning? We ain't seen nothing but one duck.
Think how pretty that hawk is. And there is some ice on the pond. We're out here in the hardwood timber and pines, and it's more the camaraderie and getting out and just getting away from work and the city and everything.
With no luck with the ducks, it is time to move on with the guys.
This is Rich Casarotti. This is Buddha here. And Carrie, my hunting buddies, they're the master duck hunters of the South here.
Duck buster.
The duck buster.
Hunting for food they will eventually eat, a trek through the timbers leads to an opening for doves.